What does scouting mean to me? When I think about scouting, I think about adventure, growth and leadership, and family. I had the wonderful opportunity to help young scouters start their journey as an elementary school Cub Scout through a high school Boy Scout. One of my proudest moments happened when I took a group of Cub Scouts to Camp Cherry Valley on Catalina Island. The Boy Scouts ran the show from sunup to sundown, from making sure that the Scouts were up in time for breakfast, camp inspection, seeing that they were signed up for their correct classes, and not asking them, but telling them that they were going to take a shower before bedtime. The Scouts demonstrated incredible leadership, which is a reflection of their own growth as they progress through the scouting ranks. A special thank goes out to my son, Patrick Holloway Jr. and Aiden Morse. Not only has scouting given me the opportunity to guide scouters through their adventures and growth, I have also have a family of like-minded scouting volunteers that I've spent many hours with over the past 10 years that I can truly say are part of my scouting family. In short, scouting has given me the confidence that as a scouting family, we are doing the right thing by providing the path to developing well-rounded adults, our future leaders, that will one day guide us. Once again, I owe thanks to all of those who supported me and gave me the opportunity to achieve this award.